four tanks needs hydrostatic test and sand cleaning inside. I'll take them to special shop and I will show you the process.
Once we moved to Tenerife to make our lives different, we started working in a dive center and got totally new lifestyle. We will show you how we work in scuba diving and what we do in our free time on this beautiful island.
Let's do some nice movies here.
We will also give some tips and recommendations to scuba divers. Channel Dive Center Daily Life. Scuba cylinder inspection step by step. First, disassembling cylinder. Check neck marking. Preliminary visual inspection. Cleaning the fret. And the same with valve. Until now everything is okay. Preparing cylinder to hydrostatic testing and fill up with water. A special chamber is needed for this.
First, I'm going to do the working pressure on this gauge. So I'm going to take it to 200 bar and check for leaks in the jacket. And after that, I'm happy with that and it passes that test. I'm going to fill this up with water and I'm going to take it to the test pressure, 350 bar. And I'm going to measure the expansion on that last barrette in the end. So after I do the first test, there's a small break in the middle while we wait for this to fill up. Then maybe you want to focus on that one. But in the first part, you want to focus on this one.
Checking for any leaks.
I'm going to turn this up and take it to test pressure. With 348 bar on this gauge, and we're measuring that water in that barrette on the end there. That water level now sits on zero. That's going to go up. Take down what it gets to. Just going to do that some part to work out.
The water in the scoop shows the flexibility of the cylinder, which has some limitations. Our cylinder has passed the hydrostatic test positively. Getting water out and moving to the next step. First, drying inside. And next is sand cleaning.
again cleaning inside from dust. Final visual inspection. In the end, marking the new date on the tank and new sticker. This episode was shot in AirEquipo garage in Tenerife. If you need to service your scuba cylinder or compressor, I recommend this place. I hope this episode was informative for you. Watch more videos on our channel and subscribe.